Microsoft Word tutorial. Topic 2, Edit Menu. Below are the topics which will be discussed in this video. First is the Undo option. Go to Edit. Click on Undo. Now, same way, click on Redo. Cut is used to cut selected value and contain a copy. The replace word cut it from the list. Now paste it. It will be pasted to the same location again. Copy a selected value. Select location to paste, click on paste and it will be pasted again. Another option is called Office Clipboard. Office Clipboard is a place where all your cut and copy items are placed for later uses. Next option is Paste Special. There are some special methods to paste your values, like you can paste your text as a picture so that it cannot be edited later. Replace is in the picture format. You can see the picture tool help bar is there for this image. Clear is the data. Click on Find. Find is used to find a specific value in a whole document. Type anything in Find What column which you want to search. Click on Find Next and it will search the word Undo for you. For example, if you write Find, it will search you this value. Below Find there is an option called Replace. You can replace your Finded object with any other word. You can replace it. For example, if you want to replace paste, P-A-S-T-E, with demo word, click on Replace All. Objects are replaced. There is another option called Go To. Go To is used to go to any specific location in the document, whether it is a page, section, line, bookmark, comment, footnote, endnote, etc. For example, enter line number 2, click on Next and your cursor will be placed on the second line of the document.